or tomato.
I like that.
This is so cool.
We're getting a guinea pig.
You're not all going to be in the same class anymore.
Why?
There's three different first grade classes, and you're going to have some friends in the same class, but you're going to make new friends also. Annabelle, what do you think about that?
I think I'll miss it here, but I feel I'm excited about first grade.
Well said.
I think that first grade is the same as kindergarten. They're just called different things.
Well, I have a lot of experience with it already. You know why? Because my friend is in first grade.
I'm ready to move on to the next grade.
I know all the kindergarten stuff.
I think first grade will be weird.
In first grade, you get to know how to read almost everything.
Maybe do harder math, and at the end of the school, you might do like 10 plus 10.
It's gonna be easier because we're bigger.
We're not going to be in the same class.
We'll meet new students.
I'm not ready for first grade.
I don't want to go to first grade.
I don't want to go to another grade.
I like the way I am.
A blast from the past.
Lights, camera, action.
In your journals today, I want you to draw a picture and write about either what you're gonna miss the most about kindergarten, your favorite thing about kindergarten, your favorite thing that you did. And you don't have to show anybody because the fun part comes after you're finished. You're gonna each get to act out what your favorite thing was, and the rest of the class has to try and guess what it is.
You have to draw something about school.
Is that your favorite thing? Did you like the butterflies? Remember, whatever you draw, you're going to have to act out. So don't make it too difficult.
You don't have to tell me twice.
You've said that more than twice.
I know.
Lights, camera, action, kindergarten.
Let's see if you can guess what Annabelle's doing. Oh, I see hands going up already. Karima, what do you think?
Petting a cat or a dog.
Are you petting a cat or a dog? No, okay. Do a little bit more and then we'll take other guesses.
She's petting a guinea pig.
Is that what you're doing? Yay! That was really good acting.
Action!
Oh. That's good. Are you watching?
I know.
Driving a train.
I know.
You're playing the trumpet at music class.
I know.
Watch him really closely.
I'm digging in samba.
What, are we in the garden?
Close. Is that kind of, yeah? Quickly calling somebody. Julian.
Planting in the garden.
Yep. Wait. He got it.
Yeah, okay, that was good.
Yep, that was right. You got it correct.
Action.
Okay, Julia.
Flying.
Did we fly in kindergarten this year? I didn't even know we did that this year. You're gonna pick.
Clara. A butterfly.
It's close though.
Letting the butterflies go.
Is that what it is?
Action.
Get it? Okay. Do it one more time. Call on somebody.
Your first meeting with the teacher?
The first time that he met me.
That was very good. Yes.
Walking backward and forward?
No.
Yeah, that's what he was doing. It's something that hasn't actually happened yet. That's maybe why you won't get it.
On the last day, saying goodbye to Ms. Johnson to go to first grade.
You're very close. Excellent guess.
Graduating.
I said graduating.
He was graduating. He was pretending he was walking and getting his little certificate and shaking his hand. It hasn't actually happened yet.
Hey, bear. What is graduation?
It means that we won't be here.
It means that we won't be here and we'll be in the upper class. And it'll be moving up.
Let's go!
It means that, you went to one school and you're done, so you, made a whole party. But it's called a graduation party.
It means you graduate to, you're gonna be bigger. You're gonna go to a whole different place. You're gonna be 1 year older. But everyone doesn't have the same birthday.
You're done with school and you got summer break.
In kindergarten, you graduate and go up to first grade. And then second, then third, then fourth, then fifth, and then so on.
Let's do lunch.
It's a really, really important and special day.
I know.
Why did you say it was important?
Because we're going to have pizza.
Annabelle, why are we having pizza in the cafeteria today?
Because when you're in first grade, you'll have it every day.
You'll have pizza every day?
We'll just go to the cafeteria every day.
You have to eat in the cafeteria every day. In my hand, I have a quarter for each of you. And this is how we're going to practice paying for our food. This is what it's going to be like next year in first grade. So I'm going to hand you each your quarter. Hold on, get your hands ready. You should stay in the line and I'll come see you. No, you're going to use it to pay for your pizza.
It was just a special occasion to get used to it. Just this once to get used to it.
We walk along the outside, and this is where you get your food from.
You waited in a line.
Wait, get your tray.
They gave you a tray, then you went to another place and
got the pizza with the salad and stuff that came with it. They said, if you don't like salad, just don't eat it. If you don't like salad and you really don't like it so much you don't even want it on your plate, you got an apple.
Can I get an apple?
You can have a whole apple if you want. She's gonna put everything on the tray for you. Then you're gonna come and pay for it. Remember that quarter I gave you? Thank you for your quarter.
Raise your hand if you like the pizza. I got 2 feet and 2 hands up.
You're good eaters. I'm impressed.
Babe, you should do this with your little vacuum.
I feel like I was in my big brother class.
I felt like a first grader.
It made me feel like a second grader.
First graders know how to read, and then know how to count to 100, and then know how to draw, and then know how to dribble really good, and then know how to swim very good. And they know how to eat very good. And that's all I know.
Last things last.
You have to say goodbye to Pam. It's the last day she's gonna cross you this year. Right? Until September. This is our last high five. Last day. Woohoo! That means you're a big first grader now, right? Last day of kindergarten. Okay, is anybody getting sad?
No!
Raise your hand if you're getting sad that it's the last day of school. Raise your hand if you're happy and you can hardly wait to get out of here. Mrs. Mathson and I are so sad to see you go.
But we want to stay here.
If I see you next year in the hallway, I hope that you wave to me.
No, we'll blow you a kiss.
You'll blow me a kiss?
No, we'll blow you a kiss.
Oh, that'd be great. Let me tell you one more thing. Tomorrow is your kindergarten graduation.
Yay!
Now, listen, you have something in your cubbies. You have your backpacks and you have your folders. And you're going to have to take your folder or whatever's on the bottom of your cubby, put it in your backpack, zip it up and put it on the floor. And then you're gonna scrub. Don't you want your cubby to be nice and clean for the next kindergartner who's gonna occupy it?
I take
the
walkway away.
We got a sponge. We dipped it in the water. We squeezed the sponge out. We took our backpacks and our folders out.
We get to take our
journals. We took off our names so the other kindergarten class could have their name in it. Because if their name wasn't Anna, then they'll need another cubby.
We have to take off our names.
And I take off my name, see?
I'll do that in a second.
You can take your name and save it, put it in your folder.
I want to put it on me. And we just scrubbed and scrubbed and scrubbed and scrubbed and scrubbed.
Oh yeah, it was cool. I liked the part where we were scrubbing the cubby and I was saying rubber ducky, rubber ducky, rubber ducky, rubber ducky.
Mine's gonna be cleaner.
Check out mine.
Check out mine.
I wonder
who's gonna have my cubby next? They're gonna have a clean cubby.
If I were you, I would listen. This is it. What'd you say?
I wish this was the first day of kindergarten.
So do I.
Because then we wouldn't have to leave in a really long time.
This is called Oh, the Places You'll Go by Dr. Seuss. And Jonas, tell me what you said before.
I said, I know why you're reading this story, and you said why. And I said, because it's about a kid who's moving up.
Yeah, this can be a great story for anybody who's moving on and doing other things in their life. It's about life and what happens when we move from one thing to another.
It's not silly.
Congratulations, today is your day. You're off to great places. You're off and away. You have brains in your head, you have feet in your shoes. You can steer yourself any direction you choose. You're on your own.
When I grow up, I'm gonna be an astronaut.
I wanna be an artist when I grow up. Belly dancer. Singer.
I wanna be a stockbroker because my dad is, and he makes hundreds and hundreds of dollars.
Out there, things can happen, and frequently do. To people as brainy and footsy as you. And when things start to happen, don't worry.
I want to be a pizza cooker and eat it.
When I grow up, I want to help my mom in the restaurant.
So these are all different places in your life that you might be one day. With banner flip-flapping, once more you'll ride high.
When I grow up, I want to be a fireman.
A doctor. Because it helps people. It's hard work giving them a shot because they don't like it.
I don't know, but because they got a lot of choices and a lot of time to decide.
You're off to great places. Today is your day. Your mountain is waiting, so get on your way.
President. I want to be a teacher. I want to be a veterinarian. And that's it.
Goodbye, kindergarten.
This is your big, 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 big special day. And this day means more to you, probably, and your parents than any other day we've had all year. Everybody has their special time and their special moment when they come up and they get their diploma, and that's their time to shine. And that's time for you to look at them and be happy and proud of them. Okay, who is ready to graduate?
Let's go!
How excited are you?
Yay!
Yay! Really can show myself.
Yay!
Coming. We are wonderfully excited about our graduation today, and they've been working so hard on the program, and they're ready. Look at them. I'm so impressed how they're working.
Are you ready, guys? In your best singing voices?
rock and rock. Rock, rock, rock and rock.
I don't like to say goodbye. I don't want this day to end.
I don't hear you, but we will be happy.
About saying goodbye. And we're saying goodbye to kindergarten.
We will be happy together tomorrow.
Would you all please stand up? Fantastic year. There have been a lot of challenges, but it's been fun, and we've learned a lot, and we've learned to work together, and we've made good friends, and we've learned how to respect each other, and I know they're going to be great in first grade. So our first person up is Quincy.
Yay, Quincy!
Quincy was curious and talkative for sure, lively and spirited and far from a bore. Is such a funny girl with funny things to say. Her eyes would twinkle as she told a story that was silly every step of the way. Her giggle is what I'll remember. If it were in a contest, she'd win for best giggling giggler times two, because she's a twin.
I got a diploma because I was a great student.
We got a red ribbon with a paloma. That's my diploma. It's a little tiny piece of paper.
I haven't read it yet.
It says, like, you went through a whole year in kindergarten, our first grade, our college.
She gave us our diplomas, and then we gave her a hug.
And she's also very smart. And that's it. Okay, now why don't we all stand up, hold your diplomas, and you're gonna take a nice bow so everybody can. Yay!
Yikes! When the kids sat back down, all of a sudden, the bench, like, I love that part.
Boys and girls, listen, we're going to let one of our last butterflies go. Let's count backwards from 10. You ready?
I'm gonna miss Miss Johnson. Cause I love her.
Why? I'm
so proud of you.
Let me see your
I'm gonna miss kindergarten. This feels different. Real, real different.
I feel better. I think first grade is gonna be great.
All right, you made it.
They went through kindergarten, so I really think I'm ready.
Oh, you guys look great. Cheese!
Cheese! I think I'm gonna like first grade after I'd be there for a while.
Ready? Everybody say yes!
Smart when you're grown up.